In the main lesson, you use the template to create your resume. A template is a useful way to build a document with a specific layout. Sometimes the design elements, such as the colors or font, don't meet your specific needs. In this extension, you will change the colors in your resume. Maybe you want to match your resume colors to your portfolio, website, or blog. Perhaps you'd like to choose a color that relates to the industry you want to work in. Or maybe you just like your resume colors to suit your own personal taste. To start, open a new tab or window. If you have not used the computer you are working on before, go to google.com and sign in to your Google account. Then, open Google Drive. Find your resume draft and open it. Now, decide what color you would like to use for your resume. It's a good idea to make sure the color you select is professional, subtle, and used sparingly in your resume. Highlight one section header of your resume. Then, click on the text color icon and choose the color you prefer. For a clear and professional-looking resume, it's important to keep formatting consistent. So repeat this step for each heading in your resume so they all match. If you like, you can also change the color of your name. If you don't like the way something looks, select the text again and change it back to its original color. Great job! Now your resume reflects your personality and style while remaining professional. Now it's your turn. Change the color of your resume headings and change the color of your name if you like.